the first thing you have to learn or admit to is you're going to learn how much you don't know. And I'm pretty sure first or second year staff listening to me, they're going to understand that you are constantly learning. And once you accept this fact, once you accept this reality that being a CPA is the first thing is knowing how much you don't know. And I'm not saying the first and second year, even seniors, managers, partners, they constantly learn. And once you accept this, you become a successful accountant. Why? Because it doesn't bother you anymore.